I'm Sir Tap Tap, and let's play The Deepest Sleep by Script Welder. Obviously, a lot of people requested this after me playing the last two games. I have not played it before playing it. I thought I'd do the same blind run like I usually do for these. If I miss some sort of high Parker, if I miss some sort of extra, I guess I might have to make an extra video or something. Yes, hello, Parker. You're not in the way at all. That's fine. Everything looks alright. This is a walkthrough in-game. I don't really go for those, though. Just go right to it. Yes, hello. Yes. Neat pixely effect there. You know what? I'm already using headphones, so let's go ahead and turn out the lights. Parker, slightly in the way. You know that? For maximum spooky, I've reduced the lights, even though I'm probably not gonna be scared anyway, because I never am by stuff like this. My bed. I can't move. Hello, ominous figure. How are you? Yes. Say hi to the ominous figure, Parker. Oh. I hate when ominous figures do that. I mean, I'm not racist, but ominous figures, not sure about those guys. We got a sealed vase. Please tell me it doesn't make that sound all the time. Okay, that was the game, not the inventory closing. Got some webs. Parker sounds loud. He is right next to the mic. Well, not right next to it, but he's about as close as I am. He's my guest commentator. Oh. I'll take that gem. Guess I won't. That's odd. That's one way to close a door, I guess. Got a bit of a different aesthetic around here than the first couple games. Got some paint cans. Got a screwdriver. Again. Cans that smell like paint. We got a hammer. We got a book! The bottom feeders! They live at the bottom. Oh, I see. Oh. That's odd. Bottom realm of dreams. Sheep on everything. Oh. It sounds like those... Oh, wait, no. Shadow people are the ones that we've been scared of. So this is something worse than the shadow people. That's excellent. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Saying perfectly still, you should be... Pretty sure that's how you read that. It's moldy and stinky. Well, some moldy stinky paint in there. Yes. Papers. Hello, Bert. Just no good to you somehow. Super traveler. Bottom of the depth. Nothing beneath you. Blah, blah, blah. Bottom feeders. Motion. Sudden moves. Dark church. Darkness. Parker. Find a ladder. It should take me back to the surface. Sincerely, yourself. Okay, then. Let's... Ah! This is officially Resident Evil 1. Oh, neat! Look at that! Look at the shadows. It's a cute little touch. Not perfectly accurate since they're all pre-baked, but it's a neat touch. So yeah, we need a handle. It's Resident Evil 1 time. What's going on here? Oh! That's what's going on here. Alright. I can dig it. Nope. Nothing doing. Can I... not hammer. Use the screwdriver to... no. Pull on it with your bare hands, honestly. I mean, you should be able to spin that without a handle. Alright, we already read that. Well, hit it with a hammer. Pry it out with the... there we go. Hmm. Well, let's stick the gem in the giant skull. I'm sure absolutely nothing ominous will happen when we do that. Boop! Excellent. Did that not do anything? Not really. Let's go back where it came from. Did we miss something? I can't be out of things to do already. Shelf is empty. I think this is a record for me having run out of things to do in one of these. You got anything else for me, bro? Can I hit you with a hammer now? No? No? Cut the rope with the screwdriver. Can I just open this? Hit it with a hammer. Excellent! Okay, that's... But I need three, and I only got two. Well, whatever. Boop! Aha! Oh. That sounded bad. I can't leave now, can I? But if I put it back in... Oh, no, it just opens it. Wait. I see. So we're in the Cloister of Trials now. No, put the thing... Blue one's harder to open, so I'm gonna guess that's the one we're supposed to open. We only need two to open the blue, so maybe we can get out of here with an extra gem. Put it in the thing. Okay. No? Is there another... There's no other blue one. Oh, crap. I thought it was so clever. Get an extra thinger. We gotta... Oh! That's our handle. Oh! That's not good. That is the definition of not good. If you look up in the dictionary, not good, that's what you see. I do not recommend it at all. It is a very bad idea. There was another... Oh. The exact same spot I missed the last time. Except on the other side of the wall. I guess that's simpler than I thought it would be. It's just... Swap the positions of the gems, basically. Boop. Let's get out of here before something eats us. That's my least favorite thing to happen. What?! Okay. I was just opening the door. Is that what? Okay, that is definitely the exit. I didn't even see a thing, like a spooky thing to try and eat me. Whatever. I guess this is timed or something? I was too slow dorking around with these here. Boop. Boop. That. We can see the spooker thinger again. Are we? Boop. 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 Move very quickly. Oh, is my thing shrinking? My light fieldness? Whatever, I don't care. I think maybe the light was like shrinking as a timer, but I didn't notice that, so... Whatever. We got a handle! See, that did not require the handle, in my opinion. But, I don't know, maybe the handle gives some ridiculous torque. water. I love little touches like, oh, hello. The sound of water when you're walking through and stuff. Sure, just take that stool that... Okay. That's not weird at all. Door. Bars. Real noose. Door bars. Okay. I understand completely. Can I, like, tug on you? No. Can I... I gotta close a door. Oh, I get it. Maybe. But prop him up on the... No? I don't get it then. I don't understand. How am I need to close the door behind myself? I don't see how that'll work. The stool is apparently relevant, so let's stick the stool in there, I guess. What do you mean I can't do that? Alright, now if I go... The door is closed. Can I... stool the door. Alright. I guess it'll close halfway now. Rope goes up, rope goes down. Rope goes up, rope goes down. I see. Is he like slightly less hanged now? He looks about the same amount of hanged, honestly. Well, this will surely not be dangerous at all. Hello, ominous hole. I need to stop saying ominous, everything's ominous. That's sort of the point, though. Okay. Let's... I'm gonna cheat and turn my mouse sensitivity way down. Get a variable DPI mouse. That means I can... What did that do? Yeah. This isn't fair for us fast mousers. There's no way I was gonna... Oh. Get through that the first time. I guess this is a bottom feeder, so we know what those look like. It's getting closer. That's... probably not good regardless of... Oh. Aw, are you serious? Okay, let's... let that go all the way down. Alright! Back to normal sensitivity here. Okay. Very helpful. Middle drawer is empty, bottom drawer is empty. Well. Well, that's the worst thing I've ever opened in my entire life. Hit it with a hammer. Oh. Mirror. A key! A toilet! I'm very excited about things. Nothing to do. I knew that was gonna be locked right when I clicked on it. Wait. I want to open the... music... Oh. Guess we need a handle for that, too. Possibly a crank. Can't reach that. Good ambient sounds in this. Mushrooms! Fat, oily mushroom. Lovely. Let's fry it up and cook it for dinner. Empty grease can. grease can. That looks suspiciously... Nope. Guess it does not look suspiciously anything. Never mind. My suspicions were incorrect. Wind-up key. Aha! More stone tablets. You can totally fit your butt through there, honestly, Mr. Mrs. whoever I am. My Bert? I'm not sure who... I'm probably not supposed to be a me. Probably just supposed to... Well, I am supposed to be a me, which is not a gendered, named person, I guess. Unless I've forgotten. It's been a while since I played the last two, so... Perhaps my identity was revealed. Maybe I'm Timmy or whatever his face was in the last game? Wait, no, he woke up and I didn't. Oh god. This is not a good music box. This is in the top 10 worst music boxes I've ever seen, honestly. That would be very painful. Hmm. Well. Music box is gone. Is that all that's changed? What? I need four? Okay. Did anything change here? I need grease, obviously. Yes, Barker, I need grease! Yep, grease. Wait, oh, I see. What? Is that how mushrooms work? I don't know how mushrooms work. That doesn't seem like how mushrooms would work, but I'm not a mycologist or whatever that's called. That was an unpleasant sound. Oh. Hey, bro. I'm just gonna... not go that way. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it at medium sensitivity so I don't have to change constantly. Got a barrel. Apparently got nothing of note beyond the barrel. Do I have to attract the worm over here or something? No. Do I just have to hide? Oh. I don't understand. Yeah, it's still here. There's nothing in this room except plates. I don't need plates. Can I hit him with a hammer? Hit him with a hammer. Oh. Okay. Whatever you say. Oh. I see. Well. Screwdriver! Alright, so we've got half of this puzzle done. Something is blocking it. Is that the hat? Oh, no, that's not the hatch we fell down, because we're... Wait. These are... Solution is probably more obvious when we have all four of them. That's a little odd. Oh, good. Well, at least there's still that. What do we got? Oh! Got a corpse! Excellent. Is that from the first game or something? That seems familiar. For some reason. I can't do anything with it. Why would there be a whole room I can't do anything with? Hit it. Screwdrive it. No, it's not even... It's odd. Am I up a floor now? How does that door... That's not how doors work. Obviously my screwdriver will help in this situation. Resorted to minesweeping again. Can I Unlock a lid. Now can I screw drive? Yes. Make the gear spin slow. Excellent. That's a very impressively strong screwdriver I've got there. Oh. Seems safe. Alright. Oh, that's back the way it came. Wait, no! Go! This way. I assumed that would be a new room, but no, apparently not. Aha! Can I get some stinky liquid? It's lost in the darkness like me. I was just about to joke about how ridiculous the Cinnamon Toast commentary was. Suspicious looking dried herb. But there's one more tablet I need. Hi, toasty friend. Well, toasty friend believes in us, so I believe in us. I do not believe in my ability to properly navigate this hallway. I've only got three, so I'm kind of suspicious of this. Oh, it's the thing! It's the thing! You know the thing. I think I can remember that. Where's my... I don't have my phone. I think I can remember that for two screens. Oh, it was three screens. I've already forgotten. I don't think I have enough pieces to make that. I need one... Alright, that one definitely goes there. Pretty sure I'm missing a piece still. Alright, so I need all four, right? I need... Yes, camera, perhaps you can be of use for the first time in your entire life. No, don't leave me the... That was a great idea until it stopped displaying the image. Maybe there's something in here now. Oh! Excuse me! What did I tell you, ominous figures? These ominous figures, so rude. So incredibly rude. Whee! Ah. Really? Ah. Come on, bro. All right. Oh! Hey, buddy! I'm a shadow thing? Oh. I'm a shadow thing, apparently. Why were the shadow things killing me then? That's rude. Oh, they turned me into one of them? Dun dun dun. Same. Huh. Well, to cope with this horrible existential pain, let's sew something. We don't have thread to sew things. Okay. Shouldn't I have noticed that looking in water and stuff? The sky does not know how to operate reflections, honestly. Yep. That's ominous. What did I say, me, about ominous? Stop saying that. I'm gonna kill some dude. Oh. They're trying to wake up by capturing people. Apparently I do. Sorry, bro. That's presumably the bad end. Eyeball! Oh! Little too dilated there. That's ending one. There is an ending two, according to the achievement that just popped up. Or... There's only one badge, but two endings, so you get the badge regardless of which ending you get, apparently. I guess I'll let this run and see if I can immediately get the other ending by just not capturing the dude. And if that's not the ending, I have no idea what to do. And we'll leave that up to a commenter to tell me what I'm supposed to do. Because I didn't do it, apparently. Didn't they pull that clicking on a thing in the middle of the room while stuff approaches you in the first game? Like, wasn't... There was some gimmick in the lighthouse that seemed familiar. Once I saw that ladder going down inch by inch, you can just tell something's gonna kill you. But it's not always easy to avoid stuff like that. You know, the obviousness of things. I can deal with slightly faster credit scrolling. Thank you for making. Whoa. Pixelated Armor Games logo. With static. That it? Okay, there we go. Oh, can I... Does it just leave me at the choice? Assuming that is a choice? I hope that's the choice. I didn't see anything I could have possibly missed, but I guess that's the point of hidden things. Why are there... Someone's gonna have to tell me the lore of why there's a thing. A, sewing machine. Run free! Run free. Is that me in the last game? The vicious cycle cannot continue. I'll remain here forever. Here in the deepest sleep. That sure does seem to be the second ending. Hey, bro. Oh, that's me. Hey, me! Bye, me! Same credits, probably. I won't force you to watch the credits twice. Well, that has been the deepest sleep. Not the most exciting ending, but I guess it's alright too. Interesting little world.